Welcome back to my channel. I'm Susan McGarry and I am with Coldwell Banker Capital Gateway Realty here in beautiful Solano County. Thank you. Hi, Realtor Susan McGarry here. Did you know that realtors sell over 70% of the new construction homes? And who pays the realtor? The builder. It's in their marketing fee. Whether you use a realtor or not, that fee stays. It will not be removed. Some buyers think if you don't use your own realtor, the builder will reduce the price of the home. But builders don't want to reduce the price of the home because it sets a comparison for future home sales in that neighborhood. Instead, they will add that money to the marketing budget for those homes. You have to bring your agent with you during your first visit. If you do go to the builder models without your realtor that first time, don't give the builder your name or any information. Tell them you're working with a realtor and you don't want to give that information until he or she is with you. This is one of the most important purchases of your life, and realtors understand that process. I'm there looking out for your best interest. I'm your partner, your advocate. I am there with you through the entire process. So if you're thinking about purchasing a new home, be sure and contact me before you go.